Well, I was, yeah, with all the Harts, like Stu Hart was like a father to me. Like, you know, he had a lot of respect either both ways. And of course, I helped all the kids, like Brett especially, and Owen. Owen came in on when I was tail end of my career. I was not around much him that much, and then he went WF. As I said, I was strictly NWA at the time. So, but I thought he was a good hand. What happened to him was tragic. It was uncalled for, but it's history now. So.